Hello, welcome back. It's good to see you. Last time we finally got golden gauntlets. So we're taking a little detour between between the sage saving or whatever we're doing, seal breaking. So I have to say, I think I actually like this bridge more than the 3DS remake one. Because this one's all like rainbow and fancy. And it represents the sages probably. Thought I was gonna have to break the rocks at least now. So he just tossed that at the castle. Hello, fairy lady. Welcome you all in the Great Fairy Village. I'm going to enhance your defensive power. Receive it now. Defensive power is enhanced. Defensive power has been enhanced. I don't know why you said it twice. Damage inflicted by enemies will be reduced by half. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Okay, thank you. Goodbye. Alright, let's go. I'll probably check back on the first house at some point. See how they're all doing. Can't wait till payday. We're gonna get a better mic so you guys don't have to suffer through this. Oh. I still don't know how gloves give him that strength. I feel like his spine would just be fucking dust after trying to lift that, but. I guess there's magic. Well, obviously, there's magic. It's like when you get earrings in an MMO that boosts your defense stat, and you're like, I don't know how that works, but okay. Must just be an enchantment. And the location of it doesn't matter. I could have the golden Gerudo cock ring. That'd probably be just as helpful. Let me clean this shit. Ocarina, two shots.
The fire barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, brother.
We're going as fast as we can. Okay, I'm very tired. Fucking around with blue fire, I guess. It's always a pain. Nope. Ouch. Yes, yes, I don't know the description every time. Is gonna shoot case at me if I open them. It seems like there'd be a room where that would happen. I knew it, and yet I did it anyway. Make sure we have all we need. We don't like backtracking. Well, and I am on a time limit, which means no slippy shoes. Alright, okay, what's the puzzle am I doing? I'm trying to get up there. Okay. I'm guessing this block will fill in that hole. Yeah. Here. I made a wrong move. Oh no. See if I can reset this block by tossing it down. I have no clue. Oh, my drives are full. I'm just click the hooks then. Alrighty. I don't know why I'm on a time limit, but I'm gonna leave the reactor. Just so I don't suddenly die or something. Looking more like I have to get this block in here. Oh yeah, that makes sense. My bad. I did the puzzle wrong. It's nice that the pausing seems to pause, the timer seems to pause when that's going on. To get up here, it looks like you can just climb up. Yep. I can end up in this blue fire. There's a different shade of blue fire in here on the torches. Water barrier is dispelled. Hurry up. Is that not all the berries? I thought that was all the berries. Oh, I did miss one. Alright, because I need the golden gauntlets. Alright, we'll break the barrier with this. Damn it. Well, I tried, time to leave. Apparently all of those were fake chests. Playing the song of Open Sesame. Ouch. Oh. What am I missing? Oh. There we go. Is it a fake room? It is. I like this final dungeon here. Ganon's castle helps make you use all the tools and knowledge you've acquired on your journey. A lot of callbacks to the other levels. I think it's a good final level. Now we can finally go. So the shadow of peace. Take that, you fiends. Mm-hmm. Only one activate at a time? So that makes my life easier. Mm-hmm. As a kid, I remember dying here a lot. I was always activating both at the same time. Now, as an adult, I know I'm probably murdering innocent brainwashed. Final dungeon, I probably should have grabbed some parries. Ouch. Case in point. I feel like your attacks are more delayed than the other one. Oh well, you're both dead now. Finally, the boss star. What our whole journey has brought us to. We'll find out what awaits us on the other side. In the next episode. Thanks for watching.